Good afternoon or evening, everyone. This is John Williams and Tanoa Williams. We are here today to bring in a union between Kana and Jaren. We are excited today to bring this union before God, and we thank God for this opportunity to do so. As we go into this ceremony, I want you to have a heart of love, a heart of understanding, and a heart of peace.
Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you for this opportunity. We thank you for this time, Kana and Jaren's life. Father, right now we ask that you would allow this marriage to always bring glory to you. Lord, that they will have joy one for another. Lord, that you would bless them, bless their families for many generations to come. Lord, we ask that you would provide more laughter and more love. Lord, that they will be more in love day by day. And we ask these things in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. I will go into some scriptures. So the first scripture we are going to is Genesis chapter 2. Well, I have to start at verse 21. And the Lord God caused a deep sleep to fall upon Adam, and he slept and took one of his ribs and closed up his flesh instead thereof. And as we see, Adam went through a surgery. Jaren, you should be very happy that God is not doing that at this time with Connor. And the rib which the Lord God had taken from man made he a woman and brought her unto the man. And Adam said, "This is now bone of my bone and flesh of my flesh. She shall be called woman, because she was taken out of man." Because we now see that as you join together, you become one. The second scripture I want to go to is 1 Corinthians chapter 16. We will read verse 14.
Let all things be done with charity.
The foundation of everything that you all will do in marriage should be based off of charity or love. In your marriage, as you may make mistakes and you may fail each other at times, you have to remember that love is the foundation. We are going to introduce Jaren to introduce his personal vows to Kana.
Kana, you are all that a woman should be, and today I dedicate my love to you. A love like yours is very rare, and it was truly sent from God. There's no doubt in my mind that it will remain that way forever and ever. Kana, I promise to effectively communicate with you and not to resort to "yes, dear." I promise to be your rock, your knight in shining armor, as you've been my pride and my joy. I promise to listen when you need to vent and to hold you when you need affection and protection. God brought us together. Now I am complete. Watakushi wa kono josai to kekonshi fufu tu naroi to shite imasu. Watakushi wa ken kouna tokimo saudenai tokimo kono hito o aishi. Kono hito o uyamai. Kono hito o nagusami. Kono hito o Tasuki. Watakushi no inuchi no kagiri kataku seso o mamoru koto o chika masu. This woman I'll marry. No matter what the health situation is, I will love her, respect her, console her, help her until death. I protect fidelity, I swear. I love you, Kana.
We thank Jaren for the beautiful words to Kana. Now, at this time, we will receive personal vows from Kana.
Jaren, when we first met 10 years ago, I never imagined that this day would come. When we started dating, even we don't know exact date, I never imagined that there would be the time that we cannot travel internationally. When we got engaged, I never imagined that we're going to get married remotely and virtually. I might be too naive to say this, but I have been dreaming of true love like a fairy tale. Part of me was trying to convince myself there's no such thing, I always inspired by genuine love, dream, and hope. Deep, deep inside my heart, I believed and believed and believed that I can find those someday if I keep believing love, dream, and hope. And my fate. And God sent you in my life. Here you are in front of me, virtually. You have filled my life with joy, happiness, and adventure. You have given me a sense of peace that I have never known. You are my best friend and my rock. I love your smile, your spirit, and your beautiful soul. Although today marks the start to the rest of our lives, I know it will not be enough time with you. I will not take our time together granted on FaceTime and Zoom. I promise to pick you up when you're down. I promise inspire you a little higher. Encourage you to follow your dreams, our dreams. I promise to hold your hand through the good time and bad time forever. To be loyal and faithful and to put you before all else. I promise to make you laugh when you are taking yourself too seriously and I only get silly in front of you. I promise that when you get old and gray, you will look back on our roller coaster life together and we have no regrets. I love you more and more every day. My love for you is growing, and I am so grateful for having someone I can love more than I imagine. I love you, Darren. I always will, with all my heart.
We thank Kana for those beautiful words to Jeremy. Mm-hmm. Heart is full right now.
You look beautiful, Kana.
Thank you.
We were going to allow a little bit of music to play so that Kana and Jaren can kind of soak in.
Like sweet morning dew, I took a look at you, and it was plain to see.
Dedicate my life to you. Lately, all I stare in time of need. And I lose my will. You make
Great song selection. We thank you guys for giving your vows to each other. And I pray that you've taken those vows to heart. We're going to give this little pronouncement. For as much as the bride and groom have consented together in holy matrimony and have pledged their love and loyalty to each other and have declared the same by the joining of themselves together online and by the power vested in me as a minister of the gospel of Christ, and I now pronounce you husband and wife. Husband and wife. Husband and wife. Jaren, you may virtually kiss your bride. Woo! Yeah. No, he gonna do it. Come on.
Do this. Oh my God.
Got it right in the forehead. Glory to God. Glory to God. I'm thankful. As we will have this moment again in person, please bow your heads as we close with this prayer. Gracious God, our hearts are filled with great happiness. On this wedding day, they come before you, pledging their lives and their hearts to one another. We thank you and we give you all the glory, honor, and praise. It's in your son Jesus' name we pray. Amen. As we close ceremony, we want to wish you guys a congratulations and a love for years to come. God bless you.
Rock, rock, tonight, tonight, tonight. Oh, rock, rock, tonight, tonight, tonight. Oh, I'm gonna marry you when I get across the ocean blue. Rock, rock, tonight, tonight, tonight. Oh, rock, rock, tonight, tonight, tonight. Oh.